Cannon. Touchdown. Five to Antonio Freeman. And Freeman hits for the stands and jumps in.
It's just a matter of time. They got the wind with them. They got the protection. And watch this. He just waits and steps up there and throws a perfect bullet to Antonio Freeman. Again, it was just a matter of time. You knew that once he got that protection settled down and would step up and get it to the wide receivers, they can score a touchdown.
And once they got the wind at their back, it didn't take them long. This is a perfect pass from Favre to Freeman.